The Alfa 33 is one of Alfa Romeo's greatest commercial successes, with nearly a million units sold over its 12 years in production. It replaced the Alfa Sud, but due to Alfa Romeo's precarious financial position, it retained its predecessor's floor pan and running gear. Yet Alfa's centro stile, then directed by Ermanno Cressoni, successfully managed to give the new 33 a distinctive, fresh and more upmarket image that lured many new customers to Alfa Romeo showrooms. As the last Alfa 33s rolled off the Pomigliano production line in 1995, the model is now firmly part of the marque's history. So let's discover 5 things you probably didn't know about the Alfa 33. The Alfa 33 4x4 was presented in late 1983 at the Frankfurt Motor Show. It was initially available only as a hatch, with the stylish wagon by Pininfarina arriving later in 1984. The rear axle was connected via a two-piece prop shaft to the 5-speed gearbox, whose ratios were made slightly shorter. Regardless of the body style, Pininfarina took care of the final assembly for all four-wheel drive 33s built from 1983 until 1986, when Alfa Romeo brought 4x4 production in-house. The Alfa 33 hatch was only ever offered in the 5-door configuration, but a sportier 3-door body style had been considered during the model's development. However, the idea was soon dropped, with only a few pictures surviving today. In 1993, the Milanese coachbuilding firm Engel Car presented a one-off convertible based on a 33 1.7 16-valve permanent 4. Painted in a rather striking shade of green developed by PPG, I remember spotting it at the Touring Motor Show in 1994. In 1988, Alfa Romeo developed a hybrid version of the 33 Sport Wagon in collaboration with the Italian firm Ansaldo, which supplied the electric motor that sat on top of the car's 1.5-liter boxer engine and was connected to the gearbox via a rubber belt. Conceived as a low-emissions practical urban vehicle, the hybrid 33 could utilize the motor and engine either individually or simultaneously, but was perhaps too far ahead of its time and never became a production reality. The peak of the slightly restyled Alfa 33 range, introduced in October 1986, was the 1.7-liter Squadrifoglio Verde. Its flat 4 engine was the first in Alfa Romeo history to be equipped with hydraulic tappets, thus eliminating the need to adjust the valve clearances. This solution was then extended to all the Alfa boxer engines from 1990. And if you want to discover more Alfa Romeo trivia, please consider clicking on either one of the 2 videos appearing on your screen right now. And I guarantee you won't be disappointed.